Victoria-based Summerside are a business that has created a new and innovative way of recycling plastic bottles by turning them into beach towels. If you think that towels made of plastic will be rough and uncomfortable, then think again. Founder Gabby Samkova found the perfect blend of post-consumer plastic and polyester to create towels that are not only stylish, soft and absorbent, but that dry 3 to 4 times faster than ordinary cotton towels do. Every towel is made from 85% post-consumer plastic bottles. It can take from 8 to 14 plastic bottles to make one Summerside towel, which ultimately prevents those plastic bottles from going to landfill or ending up in the ocean. Summerside towels are available in over 70 stockists and can also be bought online from Summerside's website. What does the future hold for Summerside? With COVID affecting everyone, it's just a case of maintaining products at the moment. But I'm working to create the right blend to make gym towels too. I've got lots of ideas for the future, Gabby says. It's not just the towels that are sustainable. Gabby keeps the environment in mind with everything to do with the business, from biodegradable mailing materials to using Sendal, which is a carbon neutral shipping company. Gabby and Summerside have caught the attention of lots of media outlets, as well as having MP Tim Wilson make a speech in Australian Parliament about her innovation and trailblazing for the future. Some of the media outlets include Inside Small Business Q&A, Medium, Mindful Biz Podcast, Dynamic Business, Kochi Business Insider, ABN Newswire Interview, and Trend Hunter.